We're at Aldi for a little bit of dumpster diving. Although still technically winter, ow! I hit my elbow on the side of the car. Although still technically winter, it's 75 degrees, and warmer temperatures, of course, bring a very different level of assessment to the dumpster food. Potatoes! Ooh, sweet potatoes! Awesome. Okay, here's the Aldi dumpster today. Ooh, I see oranges, apples, cardboard boxes. Look at all these strawberries.
I know, look at them. They're beautiful.
Look. We have some lovely strawberries.
I just bought these apples.
Yes, I know you did. More apples, apples, apples. That means more apple crisp in our immediate future. Nothing prettier than dumpster flowers. Oh my gosh. Daddy's getting the grabber. I feel like, oh, I'm so close. Do we want the stool? The step stool? Do we want the step stool? Should I go in? How about I go in?
I don't know.
I love going in. I think with the grabber, it's probably enough. I don't think we even need the step stool. Look, under that box, is that beer?
Non-alcoholic.
Well, what's the point? Malta Regal. I don't know what that is. What are in those little, is that Pico de Gallo?
Salsa.
I know, but it's not. It's Pico de Gallo.
Is that good?
Yes. Nice. Whoa! I just shot a banana. What's that?
Styled it.
Hanging cosmetic bag. That's handy. This meat is still cold. Do you want this meat?
I was going to, but I'm finished.
Well, it's still cold. Pretty good haul for less than 5 minutes of work, I'd say. Okay, back from the Aldi dumpster. We got 5 bags of apples, and you can see, for example, here, like this one has a bruise on it, so you can see why they're thinking, oh yeah, we can't sell that to the discerning customer, but for the discerning dumpster diver, they're absolutely fine. We have a couple bags of these organic mandarin oranges, some bananas, 3 little avocados, 2 Caesar salad grilled chicken salad kits, 4 quarts of strawberries, a package of Capri Sun, juice pouch type feels there, 2 packages of 90% lean hamburger meat, which is still pink and fresh looking. We will open it up, give it a sniff, and I'm betting it's going to be fine. The hanging cosmetic bag, sweet potatoes, the roses, 5 bags of zucchini, some bell peppers, and this little monkey that we put in our tree.
As always, thanks for watching.
Have a great day. Keep in touch. Bye. Bye.